feels so good to be back. Man, you know, man, oh well, did everything I can, just keep my head up. But you know, man, you can't keep a man down, especially behind bars. You don't know what it's like. Only cars I break into. Let me refer that, actually, the only car I literally break into is mine, man. You know, I really wish I was on Mars instead of behind bars. But you know, I did everything I can. Holy shit, yo, I might as well go back to rhyming. Literally back to that diamond. Oh wait, never mind, I might as well go back to dying on the inside. No, I'm just kidding about that shit. But you know, man, oh well, I'm literally staying here. You don't even know what it's like. You don't know how I am now. I'm literally more insane because of one man. And the other one, actually, not just because of one. Ever since I literally got attacked by two people, I was so pissed, I was so mad. I literally wanted to put them behind bars. But then again, the vigilante me literally thought, huh, maybe I should literally put them somewhere where they can't be behind bars and let out in a couple months or a couple of years. Nah, but you know, I ain't no cop calling. I ain't no cop caller, no, I ain't no cop caller. I'd rather do it on my own, because you wanna know why? The cops only come after the crime, that's about it, nothing else. You know, man, oh well, only thing I can say is fuck Auburn police, fuck their fucking tribal police, yeah. I never gave a damn about any of them. The main reason why I got this tattooed on me, because I'm anarchist, yeah. But I'm also anarchy angel, yo. I did everything I can just to keep my head up so I wouldn't lose my mind. But every time I have to go to bed mad, I literally gotta plot my revenge before I go to sleep. Because, let's see, I'm so pissed off at them, yo. I did everything for them, yeah, man. You know, I'm a mid shit. I mean, it was about the time to literally get lit. You don't even know half of it. I think you know I gotta literally keep that motherfucking medicine kit, yeah. I gotta keep that kit. But you know, man, I got the skills to pay the bills. But you know, I don't wanna literally keep my head under the covers. You know, man, oh well, you gotta say you gotta watch over your fucking brother. Cause let's see, your brother had that fucking smart idea to literally attack me, I guess so. But you know, man, only thing about it is if you literally understood where I'm from, then you would have realized I'm only going to war until you finally raise that white flag saying I am done, I quit, I give up. Man, fuck you, Talon and Tyrone, you guys ain't shit, nah. You think you're literally better than me? I mean, I guess so, because I see, only thing you guys literally got is that fucking shit from your motherfucking mom. Yeah, that's right, I heard about that. And the only way your mom literally has a house is because of my uncle. Yeah, he's literally paying the bills. And you literally think you guys can literally continue with the goddamn kills? You don't even know who you really are. Only thing you guys are, no wait, only thing you guys are is villains who are literally love chilling out so late, literally coming up with the killings. Man, you guys ain't nothing but shit to me. That's right, I'm the hero, you're the villains. You guys don't know who you are. You don't even know who you're messing with. The heroes, anarchy hero, anarchy angel. Yeah, that's right, you guys better run now, man. Cause you guys can't really escape us now. You wanna know why? Because we can find you easily. And I also got a bounty hunter. No, I'm just kidding. But, yeah. Run.